Welcome back to Evil Deedz, and we are playing on Shadow of War, Middle Earth. This will be part two. We are trying to clear a path for something left. We'll get out there, fortress. We just killed the first orc captain. Very easy. So we're gonna rescue someone. It's a bit long for the kill animation though. Shadow Mordor was had the same problem, but at least they didn't attack you as much. And when they did, it's like it, when your knife goes into them, it still counted as a kill. The running simulator. Get out of my way, knights. Back to the running simulator.
Faster, Ranger.
Can't I have to wait for you.
Are you getting tired?
It's like a card game when you're running fast. It wasn't that good.
Quickly, under the gate!
Keep moving!
What are you doing?
I will give up. Go.
Have the archers provide support.
The one-man army! Hold X until the appears, then release to perform a heavy sweeping attack. Bit slow for my liking.
Thank you.
or was he a captain or something? This guy's gonna be a villain.
We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
And our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest. We have double their archer.
They can't match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Oh, our people have held back Sauron's forces.
That is one of them people in there.
Something's
just keep sending them in.
Yes, of course they are.
Into this slaughter.
Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
And make sure they are taken to Elephantor.
Is that an order?
To your grave.
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious.
At all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
Ranger from the Black Gates. I thought you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Etho, Ranger, report to Captain Baron.
And I'll come to join your army. For the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror and abuse?
Yes. It's now the time to teach to fear.
Then our assembled Major.
Where's the Major? Points in! Skill points! Skill points can be spent to unlock no skills or to upgrade existing ones. Order to unlock the Elven Agility skill. Order for best speed when leaping over objects, landing or climbing. That was a skill in the last one game. But it was that later on.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak and it will not hold for much longer.
We cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look, the towers bear his mark. Those were my towers once.
Oh, it's back to the towers.
Corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me. Give him sight, not without the Palantir.
It's basically a viewpoint from Assassin's Creed. You have to climb to the top and it opens up the PCB map and it shows you all the hidden objects or whatever, hidden collectibles. Gear skills. Set waypoint. Pop off ready. Improvements to photo mode alone. Not bad about photo modes. Who gives a shit about them?
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Etho. We will shift the tide of war.
Broad legs. Ooh. Oh, I don't want to drop. I want to climb. Okay, then that works differently in this game.
Dark imitations of the Palantir, but we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours.
There's a man in the eye.
Here we see all that has been lost and all that will be lost.
Last secrets and memories of Mordor's past. Something, somewhere, at the bottom. Scan the surrounding area to find a whatever. Want something down here? Oh, mom, get into the radar. After on that tower. Pretty much a downgrade from State of Decay 2, a few points. Because at least in State of Decay it shows you where the areas are where you have to scan. So it's a downgrade from that. It's a drop shit. That's how I got to that icon.
I'll kill you clean before those shriekers carry you off into the sky. They do love to play with their food. Bull.
Becomes enraged after it kills a beast. Immune to attacks from beasts such as Caragors and Groks. Is decent. Lashing out with long chain weapons, damaging everything caught in this tracks. I blocked him, but he didn't register for some reason. Oh no, right then. Alright, you guys did. I'm not asking for too long. Unlock amount of skins can equip for Talon's use, such as skins will not impact Talon's weapons, animations, or the skins of characters other than Talon are only cosmetic. Talon's voice will remain the same regardless of the skin selection, with some exceptions. Cinematic scenes will still show Talon's standard skin. Characters won't acknowledge the change in Talon's appearance. That sucks, isn't it? Yeah, what? Oh, so these are just different people. Very gold rating. Oh, it's Singer. Whatever his name is, Calvin Ball. Skin don't look any different. Why teleport? Stuffed. They don't care. They're all the same. Captain. This is where I'm gonna get sidetracked now, isn't it? I wanna control them. Just don't wanna kill them all. I gotta go.
Remember the words to that child. Got to stab something, something, something. Your fate is sealed.
Terrified. An archer's attacking. Don't know what it means by that, but whatever. Let's catch this captain. These arts carry valuable loot. Run them down to claim the treasures, don't care.
Try that one!
hate it when they do that, where they attack at the same time. Can't vault over him. Don't care what his weaknesses are. Ooh. Became poisonous. Guns don't kill you, are promoted to captain and added to the army menu. To claim your revenge against Captain Oko, betrayed or humiliated you, complete a vendetta mission against him. Arts killed during the vendetta missions drop higher quality gear, like nemesis missions or vendetta missions, are active for a limited time. When the counter blow expires, the vendetta mission disappears forever, along with any gear it may have offered. Bum 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 bum. Battle reports. End of the day. Epic orcs are tougher than other orcs. Each possess a special epic trait such as a powerful attack or weapon, or ability to heal himself or summon allies. Killing an epic orc yields epic gear. Legendary orcs are even stronger and possess two epic traits. Killing a legendary orc yields legendary gear based on the tribe he belongs to. And what is advanced classes? So what's Ethan? He's a legend, isn't he? Increases poison damage dealt by himself and his allies. Banished from death, when you are killed, time advances and you are resurrected at the nearest factory.
Why is Sauron so threatened by the Palantir?
Sauron has armies, he has the Nazgul, but his true power is knowing the weaknesses of his enemies. If someone else were to have that power, his dominion would crumble.
There's another orc nearby.
There he is!
I've hunted all manner of beasts across these lands, but today I will spear a human.
Ah, oh, you're easy to beat. Wow, two captains. Hunters keep the distance and attack with frost spears, but they are weak in close combat. Press it to dodge spears. One down. Don't think you can get that one. Cut the breeze. 10 in the morning. Oh, that's good. Then it shows you where the captains are. Yeah.
My skin, it grows and contorts. It swells and twists. Nothing, it seems, can stop it. But you, you are the remedy for my ills. The balm for my malady. What I'm saying is, I'm the diseased. And you're the cure.
Gems can be placed in a gear slot to gain bonuses. They said talk about gems now. Each gear tab can slot one gem or the edge to unlock the slot gem. Gems grant special bonuses when equipped in different slots. You can also combine three gems of the same quality to create one high quality gem. Health stolen by 4%. That's good then. Level 5. Can't destroy the level one.
Thank you.
Just say thing, but a higher level. Makes no difference. Why is he a different bro? Definitely something going on up there. This guy's good!
Good! Now you'll be so much
cheat, don't I? Where's a good fire? So that's two of them I want to recruit. So I'm gonna end it here. There was no story.
We need to get back. The city needs us.
Middle Earth needs us. Minas Evil is merely
a man on the gallery on tents.
Am I using the same template? There's no one there. Let's see what these one of these collectible things are. That's why it's easier. The closest. Find all the regions, restore the poem. Restoring the poem will open the door and return to legendary treasure shop. No one's coming towards him. Not interested in that one. So I'm gonna end it here. So this is just like a episode to just doing my own stuff. So anyways, hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe and comment down below if you want to see it after. I'll put in the title, no story. Or there's no advancing story. So hope you enjoyed and in a bit.